my name is Michael. I come from Czechoslovakia. I'm the Roma Gypsy person, and my people faced a horrible Holocaust during the Second World War. And it was your nation who won the First and Second World War. It was your nation who beat up the fascist Nazis. We came here because we feel it that in Britain we will be welcome, as we have been welcome. We came to give it, not to take. We came to this country because we are free. And it is only the Labour Party and Mr. Jeremy Corbyn, I am privileged and God bless me, that I could vote to your leader of the Labour Party in 2013. He invited us to the British Parliament and we raised the voice of the Roma people, Roma Gypsy people, who are discriminated continuously, socially, economically and politically excluded from Eastern European governments. We came to this country that we can give it. We face already the Brexit day. It shouldn't be. I never saw from you guys, from British people, that you have been racist. Because you are not racist. You are the hope of this world. You are not the Americans in this country. You have set up European Union. And you, instead of to tell the European Union what they should do and teach them what is the democracy, because they don't know what is democracy, I'm telling you now. You know what is the democracy. You set up your human rights. You set up all those things which are necessary in this world, how we can live and lead together. NHS, it is democratization. It is always the great nation when they have everything for the people. And you need the health service. And if we cannot get health service, my people are dying very early. Average age of Gypsy Roma traveler people living in this country is 50-60. So I want my people that they can have a treatment for free and they can live longer. Same as another person in this world. We have a right for you. So I praise you on the 8th of June. What a labor. I love you, Jeremy Corbyn. I love you, Gypsy.
Come on, 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 come on